children, how are you? I am Anusha, working as a mother teacher in our institution. I think you all are staying safe at your homes. And children, what is your city name? Can you tell me? And my city name is Chundurpeta, and it is in Guntur district, which is in Andhra Pradesh. And our country name is, do you know? What is our country name? Yeah, it's India. And today we are going to know some important things about our country and its states and its capitals. As coming to our country, children, it is the 7th largest country in the world. And in the population, it is the 2nd most populated country in the world. And in India, we are having 28 states and 8 union territories. In previous, it is containing 29 states and 7 union territories. And recently, Jammu and Kashmir is changed as a union territory and remaining as the states. The union territories means that some cities which are ruled directly by the central government. And in India, it is a democratic country and it is ruled by the central government, and it is divided into states, and the state is divided, is ruled by the state government. Why? Because it is not possible to the one person to rule whole the country. Why? Because for example, in our school also, we can't, only one teacher can't teach all the classes. So like that, so we divided into the sections, and each and every class are having different teachers, and all those are under the control of our principal sir. Like that only, India is also divided into different states of 28 states, and each state is having a CM to rule, and all these are under the control of the president. And for the country, there will be the prime minister, president and union minister. The president is the first citizen of our country. The president is the first citizen of our country. He lives in the Rashtrapati Bhavan. He lives in the Rashtrapati Bhavan. And it is located in Delhi. Where children? Delhi. Do you know what Delhi is, the capital of our India? Yeah, Delhi is the capital of our India. Our president, prime minister, union ministers and official officers, all those people live in the Delhi. And this is our national flag. You all know, this is containing of 3 colors, orange, blue and green, white in the middle. And for the state government, for the state, we are having the chief minister, governor, MPs and MLAs. All these people works under the control of our prime minister and the president. And what is our state name, do you know children? It is Andhra Pradesh, and its capital is Amravati. Like that, we are having the all 28 states together and their capitals. I will teach you. This is our India map. Look at it, children. This is a beautiful country. India is a beautiful country. It is having all together 28 states and 7 union territories, like Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Uttarakhand, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Nepal, Bihar, Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura, Jharkhand, Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala. What is our state? Andhra Pradesh. It is here. And it is very nice state. And it is surrounded by seas on its three sides called Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean, Arabian Sea. Did you went to Chirala? Why is that? That ocean is called Bay of Bengal. It is called Bay of Bengal. And we have so many neighboring countries with us. We are having the boundaries together. Such countries are called neighboring countries. They are China, Bhutan, Myanmar, Bangladesh, Afghanistan, Pakistan and Sri Lanka. And in the map we can also see our union territories also, like Andaman and Nicobar, Lakshadweep Islands, Jammu and Kashmir, and Chandigarh is the joint capital of Himachal Pradesh and Haryana. So it is also a union territory. And Pondicherry is located near Goa. And Dehradun, they are located here. They are on the children, these are our 8 union territories and their capitals. First one, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Its capital is Port Blair. And Chandigarh, and its capital is Chandigarh. Dadar and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu. And their capital is Daman. And Delhi, its capital is Delhi. And Lakshadweep, Kavarthi, and Puducherry, Pondicherry, Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar, Ladakh, Leh. These are the union territories and their capitals. Union territories are the cities which are ruled under the control of our central government. Directly, central government will rule. They also have the separate capitals and separate CMs for the union territories. Like as our states. Our states is also having the separate government and separate capital. Every state is having separate capitals and CM, and every ministers, all those are going under the control of the CM, and he works under the control of our president. Let's take a look at our states and their capitals. Chandigarh, Raipur, Odisha, Bhubaneswar, Telangana, Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh, Amravati, Goa, Panaji, Karnataka, Bangalore, Tamil Nadu, Chennai, Kerala, Tiruvananthapuram, Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Uttarakhand, Himachal Pradesh, Shimla, Punjab, Chandigarh, Uttarakhand, Dehradun, Haryana, Chandigarh. We are having Chandigarh as the capital for Haryana and Punjab, and it is also an union territory. Next, Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow, Rajasthan, Jaipur. Next, Bihar, Patna, Sikkim, Gangtok, Assam, Dispur, Arunachal Pradesh, Haryana, Nagaland, Kohima, Manipur, Imphal, Mizoram, Aizwal, Tripura, Agartala, Meghalaya, Shillong, West Bengal, Kolkata, Jharkhand, Ranchi, Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal, Gujarat, Gandhinagar, Maharashtra, Mumbai. And in our total states, Rajasthan is the biggest state within considered to the area, and Goa is the smallest state. And next, coming to our neighboring countries, and we are on their flags. Let's have a look after the flags of our neighboring countries. And first one, it was the flag of India. It was the flag of our country, India. And it is the Nepal's flag, Nepal. And another neighboring country, Afghanistan. And next, Bangladesh. Next, Bhutan, China, Maldives, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Pakistan. All these are our neighboring countries, and these are having the same boundary with our country. Children, then tell me, what is our country name? Yes, India. India is our country. India is a big country with 28 states and 8 union territories, and it is bounded on three sides with the oceans called Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean and Arabian Sea, and on other side it is having the beautiful Himalayas also. And in our country we are having so many deserts, rivers and so many useful things. And the president of India is the first citizen of our country. He live, where did he lives? Where did President of India lives? He lives in the Rashtrapati Bhavan. It is located in New Delhi. Yes, it is located in New Delhi. And Delhi is the capital of our country. And can you tell me what is the name of our state? What is the name of our state? Andhra Pradesh. And it is ruled by what is the capital of Andhra Pradesh? Capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amaravati. And who is our CM? Can you tell me the CM name? Yes, Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy. Can you tell me the name of our Prime Minister? Narendra Modi ji. Can you tell me the name of our President? Ramnath Kovind. Yes, very good children. You all know many things. And how many states we are having? 28 states. How many union territories? 8. Can you tell me some of our state names? Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Kerala, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh. All these are some of the states. And can you, how many we are, did we have any neighboring countries? Yes, we are having some neighboring countries. Can you tell me the names?
Yes.
Nepal, Sri Lanka, Bhutan, Afghanistan, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Maldives. Okay children, I hope you all understand the our lesson of states and capitals. And have a check on this topic and discuss about this with your parents. Okay, bye Nana, stay home, stay safe.